Chromelocks, and so getting Metal Monster. Play a Chromelocks, it's a Shunder Fortune of Fire.
Yeah.
Full mono. Play Karn, minus my Karn, get and play a Lion's Eye Diamond.
That's pretty good.
Go.
Fuck. Yeah, I'm dead.
My Karn's in 3.
Yeah, whatever.
Go. Cool. Just draw. I would like to minus my card.
Okay.
No.
No.
Too good is in the right order. I would like to float. 2 mana. Play a mountain.
Yeah.
Sacrifice this. Sacrifice my Lion's Eye Diamond.
Sacrifice all this from your hand.
This from my hand. This is from the sideboard. Make some practice.
Yeah.
Tap this. Play my present.
Feel calm.
Yeah, it's good.
Okay, I forgot that one. Can I?
Yeah. He does two puzzles as well. Yes, he does play as well.
I see a broadcast attack.
Yeah.
Attack you for one.
Yeah, attack one.
Go.
Ow! Ow!
Go! Devil, that's a little victory for me.
No.
That's,
you had it from your hand. Yeah. It was good.
Go. Fetch. just in case this. The blood means arriving at some point. I'm going to turn off. We said the goblins. Go ahead. Oh, thank you for one. You know, that one that turns into a mountain, then I'm like, yeah, oh, that kind of does the difference, make a difference.
Yes, thank you. Thank you.
Make a second one.
Yeah.
Sit her.
It would have been really good. Shandra, minus 3, kill me.
Sacrifice it for draining for one.
Yep, now. Sure.
Some 1. What's that value? 13. Up to 4 here.
Mm-hmm.
I think that is the kill.
Six. Then you can sit before 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 1. Unless you have
another goblin.
Other goblin? Yeah, fucking, yeah.
Yeah,
that's good. That's good. No, you had the thing. It was good.
Yeah. 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 No, I don't think so. No, I don't. But I think you just had, as you say, you just had to go for it, right?
Yeah, I think I need to force you to have it. That's one specific word.
Yeah.
I keep this. What is bad when two Kevin Souls from Kevin Souls?
Goblin this time as well?
Yeah. Just in case. Yes. Protecting for two.
Two? Troops? Yep. Of course, yeah. Why wouldn't you, right?
Yeah.
At the same time,
one goblin, I search my library for one goblin, and first I resolve this one, serving leader, for the top 4 cards. One goblin. And then I resolve goblin mate.
I imagine Wizard is trying to see, okay, well, if the value if this does not affect.
Yeah, no, that goes into my hand.
It isn't your hand? Oh, shit.
Yeah, no, it is pretty easy
magic. Maybe this is a way to reprint your service cards. And then just charge $1,000 for 4 boosters.
Just in case I have 4 white eyes.
That's the only reason, because it doesn't cost them anywhere near that amount to print those prices.
And that thing. Then I said to you.
It costs them less to actually print this set than a standard set.
This means I'm getting one of those. And
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Yeah. And I have 9 triggers here.
Yeah, you
are. I exile the top 9 cards and I can pay them onto my next turn.
Yeah.
Until the end of my next turn.
If it's a problem card?
Yeah.
If it's a creature card, you can pass it.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Because you have a.
Yeah, exactly 9, yes. And there was another goblin though. There was another token, right? There was this one, 9. That is got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. This is a token. This is supposed to be a token. Yeah, 9. Yeah, that's fine. 9. That's fine. Okay, sorry.
That's okay.
9 damage to you?
Yes.
Ow. Fucking hurt. This gone. And I still put 9 cards.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
And they've been, they pay like 750 or something to join the whole tournament, and then they get those death points.
My turn? Yeah, that's pretty good. Three mana.
No, I don't.
He's got the.
Yeah.
Thank you for one. Six. Okay. This is a six. Seven, eight, nine.
Yeah, that's good. I thought just fucking good. Yeah.